Presiden ki pem langdiling sin bina ba noluk seri. Arki mudi la ki dalu. Matang da guest of honor ki pem langdiling sin bina ki damak ta director art and culture bu Dr. K. Subita bu pem langdiling sin bina ba noluk seri. हजिक चीफ गेस्ट प्रेसीडेंट गेस्ट ऑफ ऑनर ना पम लादलीसीद कोई आरकाइव की इसन सिंह बे सूम थेपीनबरी मथंग इकाई खुमनब सिंगी मफम्द कोई आरकाइव की डिप्यूटी डायरेक्टर के सुशीला गमजब कुदोल पोट सिंह तंबीगनी अखोगी आरकाइव की मतंग सही मणिपुर स्टेट आरकाइव ममन जामलब रेकॉर्ड खर खुदों रेकॉर्ड डोनर कोई रेकॉर्ड डोनर बी राम कुमार शर्मा कोई रेकॉर्ड डोनर की मफम्द इकाई खुमन चीफ गेस्ट कोई गमजब कुदोल पोट खर तंबीगनी रेकॉर्ड डोनर बी राम कुमार शर्मा उंतंग देंगसिन बीरकनब नोलुक्चरी रेकॉर्ड डोनर से यौरती माले मखासी पांथोरीब कुंथ्रा मरी रख सूब आरकाइव सेलिब्रेशन कम रेकॉर्ड एग्जीबिशन होदोपुगी मैरा कई खुमनजरीब चीफ गेस्ट मैरा से सुखुपीनब नोलुक्चरी सुशीला सुशीला Matang asidi koigi lengbi rakliba kunamaku welcome to Jaba amasung pangthokliba thorum asigi introductory speech pibinabi damakta Manipur State Archives ki deputy director Dr. K. Sushila bu koksunjari
Respected Chief Guest Sri Gaikhangam, Honorable Deputy Chief Minister Dr. Laisangthem Chandramani, former Deputy Chief Minister Dr. K. Sobita, Director, Department of Art and Culture, our dignitaries from UK, Professor John Parrett and Dr. Irengbam Mohendro, esteemed senior citizens and the friends, I feel very privileged to welcome you all in observing our solemn observation of 34th Archives Week cum record exhibition. Remembrance of past is zest for living. Archival records mirror the wheel of history, turn moments by moments as silent reflector of the timeless past. Today's August gathering signify the importance and the value we attach to our inherited historical past as we celebrate the 34th Archives Week celebration, and I am glad that you are taking part in it. It seems as though rather unbelievable to me that our office, Manipur State Archives, has traversed a long and arduous journey of more than 3.5 decades in its existence, in which I was involved in a major part of its span of life since 1993. At the twilight of my career as an archivist, when I reflect on my many a decades-long career in Manipur State Archives, the realization somberly strikes my mind that it is therefore not only an office or just my workplace, but goes much beyond. It is a high institution, an avenue where I simply devote my heart and soul of a day in my lifetime. Nevertheless, as time moves on, taking advantage of today's function, I would like to make an earnest appeal that each one of us present here should imbibe a passion for archives. If you do come across any manuscript or archival records, please avail our service so as to elongate its lifespan and preserve it for posterity. Coinciding with our 34th Archives Week cum record exhibition, we have organized a two-day seminar entitled Quit Gadi Movement and the one-day symposium on Maitai Manuscript. Quit Gadi Movement was a consequential political agitation orchestrated by the Manipur State Congress following ban imposed by the then Captain M.K. Priyabrata government on Ngasi. A Congress mouthpiece in July 1949 for clamoring abolition of monarchy. 64 years have gone by since the Quit Gadi Movement agitation unfolded, but it remains an unforgotten episode. Taking into account this consideration, the Manipur State Archives organized a seminar under this theme to deliberate on. A special feature of our deliberation shall be participation of senior citizens bearing eyewitness to the Quit Gadi Movement unfolding before their eyes in the prime of their youth. Without doubt, Quit Gadi Movement played catalytic role in marking transition from monarchical setup of government under the reign of Maharaja Bodhachandra into a republican from the Parsi state under India dominion. It is said Nizamnidev Sharma and Sinang Krishnamohan went to Delhi to lobby for the case of integration of Manipur to Indian Union. In a bulletin of the Manipur State Congress appearing under the caption Quit Gadi on 20 July 1949, it is thus. Gadi is a black number institute. We people will no longer, with the heaviest expenditure, this unwanted and the unnecessary establishment. Equality is truth and the truth is religion. It is part of every man's religion to abolish this greatest enemy of equality, sisters and the brothers of Manipur. Now is the time to fight. Now is the time to strive. Now is the time to prepare. Now is the time to forward. Be prepared to face all disruptions. Do as a man and die as a man. Prepare to die as a man. Life is struggle. March on the path of our goal. We are one. Our enemy is the most privileged man. Manipuris say in one voice, Quit Gadi, quit, quit. 3 months later, Manipur came to be merged to the dominion of India. Monarchy was abolished under the Manipur State Congress protest movement against Maharaja Bodhachandra saw successful culmination. I believe you will have a wonderful time attending the seminar and ascertain many a new finding of historical importance brought to fore by our paper presenters. As regards the one-day symposium on Maitai manuscript, it is high time we spare efforts to unearth the mass of historical information that lay buried behind the page of the archaic puyas. Textual evaluation of the manuscript is paramount importance to reconstruct the political, social, and the cultural history of the Maitai Kingdom in the gone by era. Last but not the least, I would like to share this with that we originally intended to invite three delegates from the British Library, namely Penny Brock, lead curator in their office records, John O'Brien in their office records, and the Rob Killias of Gulf History Division, who has done research work on folk music in Mazuli, Assam, and Mizoram, to partake in our Archives Week celebrations. However, they expressed inability to visit Imphal on account of prior engagements in several many of their institutions, projects, and the Christmas holidays. I would therefore like to circulate their warm wishes sent by them in today's function. Their presence is missed. On behalf of the Manipur State Archives, I once again extend warm welcome and the invitation to the 34th Archives Week Cum Record Exhibition celebrations. Thank you all.
Welcome address amasung introductory speech PB khraba matung asida hoji koi gi rakta koi gi commissioner art and culture Dr. Arkini Mailingsin bire koi gi archive ki sanjing be samtang thepi na ba duga Loinana, Kwege, Deputy Director na Kudol Amtanga Dambinaba Ningshingari. Matanga Sidi Koigi Archives Week celebration Pangtopu Kudingi Tangai Padanai Kuina Record Exhibition Si Pangtok Sadun Lakpani Handaki Kuntra Marirak Suba Archives Week celebration Gisu Ekuina Record Exhibition Ama Sinjari Luinana Sahi Sigi Manunda B. Ram Kumar Sharmana Maki Lai Hidraba Father Nasinaramba recording equida donate to Birakpani Hairiba record donor na to Birakpa record singaluina na equina Sinjariba record exhibition nasi Nasigi Kaikum Najaraba Chief Guest na Masi Hangtok Pinaba Noruk Sherry